gun!
It had to be done. That is not a good reason.
I called bullshit on that one.
Yeah, that was great.
What the?
Another time they lock. This is something else right here.
Yeah!
Hi, this is being recorded immediately after the last one. We're gonna see how I'm pretty sure I'm close to the end. So let's just see how far we can actually get. At least today. God, this is just constant misdirection. Okay, would you stop fucking screaming? This is usually gonna be a boring episode because I don't bother talking.
Fuck!
Oh god. Okay, it stopped being scary a while ago. This is now just getting annoying. Yep, yet again, my timer is bored as fuck.
Oh, be careful, little hands, what you do. father up above, and he's looking down at love. So be careful, little hands, what you do. Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful, little mouth, what you say.
Oh, shit! Enough with the fucking jump scares already, please. Jesus, it's getting annoying. Never let you go. Give you up, gonna let you down. Run around and desert you. Make you cry and say goodbye. I don't know. Starting to hate this already. I am not starting to hate this. I hate this already. Apocalypse, I don't suppose you want to slow down? Let me get out of here first. That's the phone. Am I anywhere? Okay, would you people just leave me alone? I'm stuck! How did I manage this? The fuck? Get the bitches. You don't work, do you?
Coming.
Oh, where did you come? Why were you on that elevator? Can I for once have things go my way? For fuck's sake, people. Bandages eat bandages at this point.
I can still say her. Jess, I just... Lynn. Her name is Lynn.
Hi. It's official. I've gone fucking insane. Completely. And I'm probably not gonna survive this ball. How the fuck did I survive this ball? How am I gonna survive this ball? So damn close to the bottom, too. Oh, shit. And that's the only way to falling. If I'm fucking trapped down here. But everyone else in this town, on the other hand, is fucking insanely evil. people don't have any more skin. Well, he does. Wait, no, he doesn't. You guys should go to a doctor. You guys need new skin.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Yeah, there is something that matters more than Lynn. My own life. I mean, sure, maybe I should save my wife instead of me, but... How is that fair? I mean, yeah, at least... Like, just take it insta-kill moves and I get nothing! Seriously, let's get insta-kill moves and I don't even get my own ass. Oh, gee. This is all a bunch of bullshit. Yep, just fuck this.